Thanks to modern-day science, a blind man was able to recover and see after 10 years once again. At 78 years old, 10 years ago, James Ferrani lost his sight due to corneal disease. With the artificial corneal implant operation and new technology, surgeons integrated both corneas directly into the wall of the eyes, which took 1 hour to complete. The operation was done by Professor Irit Bahar, the head of ophthalmology at Rabin Medical Center in Israel, on the 11th of January. With successful results, Ferrani was able to see his family members, read, and discover new things again. The corneal implant is referred to as K-Pro and consists of a non-degradable synthetic nanotissue that, when placed underneath the membrane of the eye, covers the eyelid and surface of the sclera, the white part of the eye. Corneat is the implant designer that used a biomimetic material to stimulate cellular proliferation, which can cause progressive tissue integrations. This surgery was a part of a trial plan for 10 patients that have received approval for the surgery in July 2020. All of the trial patients suffer from blindness and have already had a failed corneal transplant. Corneal blindness affects 2 million individuals annually and makes up 5 people from the global blind population. The process of the procedure, that first step of the procedure, is under an hour and involves dissection of the conjunctiva, the mucous membrane that covers the front of the eye. It also covers the lines that are inside the eyelids. The corneal epithelium then gets completely removed to minimize the risk of formation of the retroprosthetic membrane. The center part of the cornea is then marked by a surgeon, which allows them to stamp the surface where the implant will be placed. Once this is done, the implant gets laid over the eyeball area that is opened and secured with stitching, which then gets snapped in place. Incisions are made right around the cornea with stitching that attaches the implant. The cornea then gets removed. After the surgery, the regeneration of cells occurs in weeks and helps the implant permanently embed into the patient's eye. The chief medical officer of Corneat, Dr. Gilad Litvan, and the device's inventor has said that the procedure is simple and fast to do. Litvan also suggested that K-Pro will be able to help millions of blind people globally with their innovative technology because treatments do not require donor transplants. Previously, the biggest issue with corneal transplants was that it required a donor. In due time, doctors will be able to perform the artificial transplant at any corneal practice worldwide.